Nicolas!
Taste the love!
News. We begin with distressing. Plus band of nomad outlaws. Corporate security forces responded with force only as a last resort after their escape route had been cut off. Although several Militech vehicles suffered damage, the nomads have failed to reinforcements called to the attack site managed to repel the assailants and secure the transport's cargo. Unfortunately, approximately a dozen employees were killed in the assault, including veteran of the Unification War and Crimson Heart recipient Linda Nopes. To the families of those who perished, we at N54 News offer our sincerest condolences. With the MCPD's cooperation, Militech has already announced a retaliatory strike on nearby nomad camps. We continue our coverage after the break.